The question is, find the number of diagonals in hexagon. A hexagon have 6 sides, and we know that any 2 vertices create a diagonals. So there have 6 vertices, and we take any 2 vertices to make a diagonal. So the numbers of combination will be 6c2, and we know that the sides, 6 sides of a hexagon are not a diagonals. So minus 6 from the 6c2 is the number of diagonals. So 6 minus 6, 6 5 is 30 upon 2 minus 6, 15 minus 6 is equal to 9, right answer.